Watching the college players all year, now they get to see some fresh blood. And over the course of this week, nearly 150 general managers and scouts credentialed to watch players. Yes.